Hello, everybody. Welcome back. So, today, we're back in Star Wars Tales from Galaxy's Edge. And when we left off last time, we had just rescued C-3PO. So, today, I guess we're rescuing R2-D2. So, where do I have to go? Splinter Spire. Got it. Okay. Splinter Spire. Why can't I go there? Okay. I can't get there. I guess we'll start here. We'll make our way, hopefully, to the right location. Other than that, we're just gonna have to wander around until the mission finds us. Which happens a lot, I guess, so whatever. Where's the little tech tip? Okay. Is there some of this way?
This father has overrun with death and scum.
Oh, there he is. Is that me?
I know it may seem like we are facing.
I think I balanced the audio well enough so you guys should be able to hear me.
But if my experience with the resistance has taught me anything, it is that a more dedicated team can accomplish. Ow! Those horrible creatures!
Oops. he gone. I'm gonna feel really bad at this. Oh. Oops. That could have gone better. I just dropped her. I should have known, since the blaster bolt didn't make it down there, that neither would the grenade, but can't blame me for trying, I guess. Okay. I'm gonna try to shoot them. If I shoot them quick enough, will he not fall down?
I know it may seem like we are facing insurmountable odds, but if my experience with the resistance...
What if I assumed right here what will happen?
Oh, those horrible creatures!
Oh. Normally you cannot get over this thing. Neat. Okay. Interesting. If I was better at, speedrunning type things, you'd probably use that type of glitch to... Oh, hi.
I slid down a muddy embankment and discovered a shortcut. The one I was looking for, obviously.
Whatever.
And
I feel like this guy is...
They must have used my shortcut!
Here we go. New shotgun. Oh yeah, when you die, they reload all your weapons. Which is thoughtful, at least. Credits? Just a pistol. Alright, I can just use it to not waste my ammo. Nope, takes two shots. Come here. I can just not waste my ammo. Where is he? I heard him. Switch hand. Come here. Where are you at? This thing got them all. I'll keep it. Just for now, at least. Oh, what's up? Poor 3PO. He gets bullied. Anyway. I'm guessing pirates? No pirates. Oh, yeah. Oh, nope. There's pirates. There he is. This is a stealth mission. But you know what? We'll use one remote. And keep that one alive at least. Alright, what do we got? all your corpses for money.
Okay.
There it is.
Oops, run. Oh. Oh, okay.
Okay. I got it.
The hover pack upgrade has two things. High and higher.
Oopsie. Okay.
Yep, we are very low.
Okay. Got enough back then, at least for a while. Okay. Let's grab these credits. Anyway, where am I going?
This way.
How do I get over there?
Oh, I already see what's on this. Just gotta walk across.
Yeah.
Come here.
Get closer.
Idiot.
I have a faster trigger finger.
Hey.
Sweet. No, back.
End credits.
I'm not gonna complain.
Oh my god.
What?
Yep, 3PO, I got you, man.
Over here!
Okay, just... Sorry, guys.
Well, I will meet you shortly.
Okay. I guess 3PO learned how to actually take care of himself. Oh, I can just... I can get this in one go.
I'll be able to get to it.
Okay, click this. This is a puzzle. Click that one. We rotate this over. Bang. Okay, what do we have? Oh my gosh. Credits. Made. And it always should go. Where did it go? With a pistol, though. Because these ones suck, because they can't be vented, but I guess I'll use them until I just run out of ammo. Oh. Poor dude. Oh, it's a scannable guy. These, like, the scout ones? Can't ever tell. What do you got? These sneaky Guavian hunters? Oh, they're hunters. They have the suckiest guns. Oh, oopsies. I thought I was walking into a restricted area. Well, I guess it's all restricted. What do you got for me, nerds? Oh. Nobody's home? Nope, somebody's home. Somebody's home. One. Oh. Come here, nerd. Nice. Peek. Okay, another one. There's one right there. How am I doing? Oh, yep, peek. Okay. You get them all? I think so.
Nice.
Hello, job, little robot guy. You did really good on that one. Now we're gonna go loot all the corpses. Mainly looking for back to spray and, of course, credits. Because I'm not getting paid for this job, as was said in the last episode. They said they couldn't pay me because they couldn't contact the resistance. I think it's dumb. I should be getting paid. Anyways.
There you are.
Whoa, whoa.
I managed to elude those junk scrapping monsters unscathed. Yeah.
How did you?
Okay. The lifter's console looks as if it is repairable.
Don't just let me loot. Okay, fine. What do I need to do? I need to press. Thank you. Okay. This thing's really handy. I could pry a rope door open. I could electrocute my friend.
If I may, I might be able to reason with it.
Nope. Oh, I thought I could reason with it. Beautiful.
It appears this negotiation may take some time.
The astromech belongs to Lieutenant Gage. He's already paid, and...
Well, Lieutenant. I really that's a weird title. Oh. It's a weird title for a pirate, I guess. Never heard of it. Thought you were like first mate and captain. Okay.
We need the lift reactivated. Urgently.
Oops. Get back.
I'm not a fucking stubborn here.
Oops.
That is a response I'd expect.
Okay, come here.
Come here, deals in ups and downs.
Come on,
yes,
peek.
I need your help.
Peek. Banana Toto.
My friend is up there. A fellow droid in need. Would you
banana
please
toto
let us pass?
Oh. That is rather
the
high.
The elevator is operational again.
Come here, bud. Come here.
Do go ahead. The lifter won't bite.
Oh. Okay. It just... Oh, I thought I'd actually get to ride in it, but no. Budget. Well, I guess it's not budget. It's just transferring to a new air. How? Okay, let's go. Wow.
Where's why it? Is it so quiet? Do you think that the... Sorry. I feel like I should whisper. Is
no,
this
don't whisper.
Where
can't hear you. Never. Oh, you're breaking the first rule of movies. This. Never jinx it. Otherwise, you're gonna get shot at. Oh boy. Okay.
They've got him.
Sorry, guys. I'm back. Nope. Oopsies. Bacta. Sick. Never have too much Bacta. Anyways, what? Oh.
Oh, R2, don't you know an ally when you see one?
He almost executed R2-D2.
He apologizes for yelling at you. You're also very glad to see us, aren't you, R2? He asked that we would move his string bolt.
What? Yeah, sure. Hold that for me.
Must have one
oh
hell of a death.
Well, those look like big guns. I'm gonna. Ah. You idiot. Me. Inside. What are you two doing? This is my hiding place. What are you? Hey, you dumb idiot. No.
I'll give you that.
Thank you. I can't. Nerd. Hey, R2. What's up, man? Ah, can't hit me. Oh. Transport fire. Oh, found an expert. Hey, dude. What are you doing? Oh. Good job, little buddy. Did good. That was eventful. These guys drop credits? Yeah, they did. Losers. Good job, little guys.
We did it! Thanks to me, she is defeated!
Thanks to you.
Canisters was my idea. The three of us versus the Guardian Death Gang.
I just so close knew to his head.
Be successful.
My what's this?
And I would like to thank you for your invaluable assistance.
Can you pay me?
R2 says we can now complete our categorization of flora and fauna. No, R2,
whatever.
They
I want to be paid.
Well aware of our true purpose. I told them. They seem eminently trustworthy. I am a good judge of character.
You talk too much.
Don't take no heed. I want to say that helping us as you did, well, that kind of dedication is what the resistance is built on. So, thank you. Come on, Bogato.
Don't walk away without paying.
I just wonder if you think that you would be a little more grateful for the rescue.
What is that then?
We are even. Oh, I took it to Barna Gap's file for safekeeping. The resistance may be able to.
You're gonna drop it.
Oh! Fine. You carry it then.
How are you gonna carry it? Oh. He figured it out, I guess. Well, that was an interesting end to that one. I think that ends the main story. Yeah. So that's the main story of Star Wars Tales from Galaxy's Edge. So, in the next episode, we'll do the Tales. These ones. Like the other ones. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.